there, Michael. This is part of the start, actually, of our Michael Braithwaite Awareness Tour. We're heading off to drive across BC, Alberta, and into Saskatchewan. And as we meet people and stop at places, we hope to make everybody aware that we want them to say, row, Michael, row, and everybody wish you well from Canada.
So we're carrying the Michael Awareness thing along with us, Michael, and all the best and what your endeavors are.
Yep, row, Michael, row.
Okay, Michael, here we are on the ferry, and a group of people here I've kind of persuaded to join us in wishing you well. So, row, Michael, row. Thanks, everybody. Way to go, Michael. Okay, here we are in the big city of Hope, and some of their really nice waitresses at the restaurant here want to give you a message, Michael.
Row, Michael, row!
Thank you! Row, Michael, row!
Here we go. They are visiting from where?
Duncan, BC.
Duncan, BC.
Vancouver Island.
I know where that is.
Well, that's where Michael's from. We're actually from Qualicum.
Oh, okay. I know.
So don't say we're in Hope.
They are in Hope, and this is a picture that with some of the waitresses and a hostess from Rolly's restaurant in town.
Okay.
We've left Coalmont, and we're on the first leg of our journey to Pennant, and we just wanted to stop here, have a good view at the little waterway beside us, and figured it was a good time to say, row, Michael, row, one more time.
Row, Michael, row.
Yes, so here we are. Hope everything's okay with you. Hey, row.
The Milkameen River. Okay, Michael, there's a stream for you to row.
Well, here we are at a Soyuz. The guys are all duffing up the car, putting gas in, washing the windows, getting everything tickety-boo, because we want to look good, Michael, as we go across this land to Saskatchewan, saying, row, Michael, row. What was it, Faye?
Row, Michael, row.
Grandpa?
Row, Michael, row.
Uncle Ken?
Row, Michael, row.
We're all there. Row, Michael, row.
I know, that's what I said.
Well, I was going to have you sit somewhere else. Row, Michael, row.
Yes, row, Michael, we're at Christina Lake. You can try it here.
Oh, what a good place to practice.
Or you can go a little bit better competition in London. What a gorgeous day on our trip across the Western.
Okay, Michael, this is where you can sit, relax, build up your energy, and put a little bit more effort into rowing, eh? Thank you. Do the row. Row, row, row your boat. Come on.
Row, 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 row your boat.
Gently across the lake.
Row, yeah. Row your
boat. Michael, we're at the top of Kootenay Pass. Up.
On a Salmo Cresta.
Salmo Cresta. We found you another lovely boat.
Put more effort into it. Row.
Row.
Row. Row your boat.
Row.
A little harder, Michael.
Row.
You're just going into Alberta.
Row. Row.
Harder, harder, harder.
Row.
I think you're going to have to row really hard, Michael, because you got to get over the mountain.
Yeah.
We're traversing through the Rocky Mountains, headed to the prairies, figuring that we're working closer to London. But there's a little bit of water down there, but I think it's a bit of a hard row even for you. We'll go find another spot for you.
Okay.
Michael, I figured I should show you some of the mountains here. You might get enjoyment out of them. just to show you what hardships we're going through to take this Michael Empowering Tour, just so that we can let you know that we're standing behind you 100%. Okay, looks like that old tree here. Oh, they said there's a better one in front. Oh, well, there's one.
And there's some water.
Oh, and there's some water there. That's, yeah, they say that's where you're supposed to be practicing. I think it's a little bit far from home. And there we go around here. Okay, that's it.
So, frankly, Michael, we think you're on the right track, but we also think you could slide into first place with a lot of work from our team.
Yeah. Oh, Ken, you're paddling
I'm
again.
I'm a paddler.
It's row, row. You'll never make it, Michael.
Okay. Okay, Michael, I was just saying to the ladies that I had a picture of three hot young ladies last night for you, but today I've got a bunch of even hotter ladies. They're the red hat ladies that you hear about, and they've got a message for you. And they're all wishing you well, and they're from?
Olds.
And where's Olds? Yay, Alberta. Okay, Michael, and we all want you to do your best, and we're proud of you no matter what happens. Love you. Bye-bye.
Okay, Michael, we're in Saskatchewan. We're getting a lot of the way there. They're going to say something for you.
Okay, Michael.
Row!
Oh, no! Oh, God!
Oh. You ordered a shirt?
My parents and one of my sisters, and we didn't know they were coming.
There she is. There you go, Michael. Annie Shannon got her shirt.
And anytime you want, you can start.
One, two, three. Row, Michael, row! From Kevin, Saskatchewan!
And that's the group that are wishing you well. This is from your Annie Shannon and Uncle Bill's friends. Okay, do your best, Michael. We all love you. Bye.